Deputy Leader of the United National Party, Minister Sajith Premadasa, says the objective of the government of good governance is to provide relief to the people aspiring for development. The minister made these comments while declaring open a Udagammana village in Mahava.
The 52nd and 53rd Udagammana villages constructed in Kumbukweva, Mahava under the Samatasevana housing development project was declared open today. The Jayanadagama consists of 25 houses and the Selamuthugama comprises of 27 houses. Title deeds were also handed over to 52 homeowners while housing loans were presented to low-income families. We were elected by the people to solve their issues. When we have to solve issues, we cannot postpone them to the future. That is not suitable for our country and the people. It will not be beneficial to us. We were given a mandate to fulfill the aspirations of the people. We are public servants who are paid by the people. As a whole, during this time period, the people gave a different meaning to the word politician. It was used in disgust. We have the opportunity to bring back the respect and honor due to a politician. We have no make-up politics. We need to understand the pulse of the people and work in a way where we can deliver positive results to the people.